Hey guys, can you believe it's been almost 3 years since we released the original Dying Light? Back then, about 700,000 people were playing the game weekly. But even now, it's still 500,000 every single week. This shows that our community is huge, active, and craving for more. On behalf of the whole Techalnd team, I would like to say big thank you for being with us. And seeing your enthusiasm, we are excited to announce our continuous support for Dying Light. In the next 12 months, we will give you 10 pieces of original new content. You can expect new challenging enemies, more in-game events, new mysteries to solve, and much, much more. And the best thing is, all of this stuff will be free for all our players across all platforms. We are also listening very closely to all of your thoughts and ideas. So please, don't hesitate to contact us and tell us what you want to see in the game. Soon, we will release a content drop featuring new enemies as a tiny taste of our continuous support for Dying Light. Stay in Haran for more awesomeness. Good night and good luck.